If you have heard that 2025 NEET PG is going to occur in a single shift, yes, you have heard correct. NEET PG 2025 is now going to be in a single shift. Supreme Court has ordered NBE to find the centers and conduct the NEET PG 2025 as a single shift exam on 15th of June 2025. And there are some more points which I want all of you to know. But before that, if you feel that single shift is going to give the students justice, please do hit that like button. Judges have literally thrashed the NBE lawyer why there should be, you know, two shifts in a single day for the NEET PG 2025 exam and why the need for normalization. So that is the first thing. And also about the another relief, that question paper and answer should be released by NBE. The decision is going to be taken after the exam is conducted. Okay, and my suggestion, sincere request, humble request for all the dear students, and a warning for all the dear students is, continue your studies as it is with the same intensity. Don't waste your time on any other updates. This video is your update. You have watched it. That's all. Like this, share this among your friends and leave this video. You are done. Continue your preparation as it is. Exam is going to be on 15th of June 2025. All the very best. We are going to meet again after the 15th June 2025 for the recall session of dermatology questions. All the very best, dear students. Justice has won. Heartiest congratulations to all of you. Happy, happy learning. Sarvam Sri Krishna Arpanam Sarve Jana Sukhino Bhavantu.